गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर प्लेस। टुडे आई विल वंस अगेन टेल यू व्हाट इज़ द पोर्शन ऑफ प्री मिड टर्म एग्जाम। ओके, सो दीज आर द फोर चैप्टर विच आर गोइंग टू कम इन योर एग्जाम। लेसन वन माई बॉडी, लेसन टू माई फैमिली, लेसन थ्री फूड फॉर अस, लेसन फोर clothes we wear। Children, yesterday I have told you the pattern of your examination, and see here three points are there. In this you can get more information related to your examination. Okay children, now we will start the revision. Yesterday we have read 10 dictation word. Okay, today we will do more 10 words. So 11th word is healthy, healthy, healthy. 12th word is meal, meal, meal. 13th word is junk, junk, junk. 14th word is vegetarian, vegetarian, vegetarian. 15th word is cleanliness, cleanliness, cleanliness. 16th word is fibers, fibres, fibers. 17th word is clothes, clothes, clothes. 18th word is silkworm, silkworm, silkworm. 19th word is petrol, petrol, petrol. 20th word is summer, summer, summer. So children, these are your dictation words. Now we will move to our next one, that is name the organ used to. Children, here you have to tell the name of the organ which will do these functions. Okay, so first one is think, learn and remember. Tell me which organ will help us to think, learn and remember. Brain, b-r-a-i-n, brain. Second one, digest food we eat. So tell me which organ help us to digest our food. Stomach, s-t-o-m-a-c-h, stomach. Then third one is breathe. Tell me lungs, L-U-N-G-S, lungs. Fourth one, pump blood to all parts of the body. Tell me which organ will do this. Heart, H-E-A-R-T, heart. Now fifth one, move, walk and run. Tell me which organ will help us to move, walk and run. Bones and muscles, b-o-n-e-s, bones, a-n-d and m-u-s-c-l-e-s, muscles, bones and muscles. Okay, now children, we will move to the answer the following questions. So in that, our first question is, what do babies need to grow? Say with me. Answer is, babies need good food, care and love to grow. Okay? Second question, how do bones and muscles help us? Answer is, bones and muscles help us to move, walk, run, bend and climb. Third question, what is the main function of heart? Answer is, heart pumps blood and send it to all parts of our body. Fourth question, what is a joint family? Answer is, large family where many family members lives is called a joint family. As many of you live in a joint family, so in your family so many members used to live, so it is a joint family. So answer is, large family where many family members lives is called a joint family. Okay, now fifth question, how does mother help the family? Tell me student, what your mother will do to help your family? Okay, say with me, mother cooks food, keep the house neat and tidy and take care of us. Mother used to cook food, she keep the house neat and clean and she also take care of us. So here answer is, mother cooks food, keep the house neat and tidy and take care of us. Now we will move to the sixth question, what is a surname? As you know, your name, after your name some surname is given, so that is a word which is written after your name. So children, say with me, surname are always written after the first name. Okay, now seventh one, why do we need food? As you know, food is very important for us, so why we need food? Now say with me, we need food to become strong and healthy. Okay, now we will move to the next question, what are energy giving foods? Say with me students, food that give us energy to work and play are called energy giving food. Okay children, you have to learn all these answers. Okay, ninth question, what are protective foods? Tell me. Okay, say with me, food which protect us from disease and keep us healthy are called protective food. Next question, why do we wear clothes? Tell me student, why it is important to wear clothes? You know why? Okay, I will tell. We wear clothes to cover and protect our body. Once again say with me, we wear clothes to cover and protect our body. Now 11th question, why do we wear woolen clothes in winter? Tell me, why do we wear woolen clothes in winter? Say, we wear woolen clothes in winter to keep us warm. 12th question, what is dry cleaning? Answer is, washing clothes with petrol are called dry cleaning. 13th question, how should we take care of our clothes? Answer is, we should take care of our clothes by washing and ironing regularly. As you know, it is very important to take care of our clothes. So how should we take care of it? By washing and ironing. Okay? So children, today also I will give some questions related to MCQ pattern. So let's do it. In that, our first question is, which organ help us to think, learn and remember? Option A, lungs. Option B, brain. And option C, heart. Tell me. Option B, brain is the answer. Second question, he earns for the family. Option A is father. Option B is brother. Option C, grandfather. Tell me who earn for the family? Father. So A option is correct one. Third question, we help our parents to keep the house. A option dirty, B option clean, and C option untidy. Tell me the answer. Option B, clean. Fourth one, regular exercise help us to keep our body. A option lazy, B option dull, and C option healthy. So always regular exercise help us to be healthy. So option C is correct option. Which organ help us to digest food we eat? A option stomach, B option heart, C option bones and muscles. As you know that the food we eat will go and digested in the stomach. So option A is correct one. Now sixth question, food that give us energy to work and play are option A bodybuilding food, option B energy giving food, option C protective food. So what is the correct answer here? Option B, energy giving food. Okay, now we will move to our next question, that is question number 7. What do we need to cover our body? A option gloves, B option socks, C option clothes. So tell me student, what do we need to cover our body? Clothes. So C option is the correct one. Question number 8. Which food items are harmful to us? A option milk, B option junk food, C option vegetable. Here it is asked the harmful food for us. So tell me which is harmful for us? Junk food. Means B option is correct one. Question number 9. Cotton, woolen and silk are types of dash. Country, clothes, vegetable. Tell me clothes. So B option is a correct one. Now last question, 10th. A meal that includes some amount of bodybuilding food, energy giving food and protective food is called dash. Tell me in the meal in which types of foods are there, means some part of bodybuilding food is there, some part of energy giving food is there and some part of productive food is there. So what is the type of food? What is the type of meal it is? Raw food. Option A is raw food. No. Option B is balanced diet and option C is junk food. So option B is correct one. It is balanced diet. Okay children, so these are some practice questions for you. Okay students, be prepared for your exam. We will continue in our next class. Thank you.